Lansdowne. David Perkins losing out there to Mickey Balding, and his brother Rory is ahead of him. He uses him. Balding tries one! Oh, and saved by Sam Russell in the Rochdale goal. And drawn two, which is the identical record of Rochdale, in fact. They've won two, drawn two, lost two in their last six also. Oh, nice ball there through to Dawson, who beats the trap, and Dawson can't find the back of the net when he should have done. Perkins. Buxton away. Tom Kennedy now. Now, Rochdale have it. McAvely. Oh, what a save by Muggleton. Keith Hill, the Rochdale boss, is approaching his 1 year in charge at the Dell. He's got a fairly good record. He's got a good record, in fact. I'll come to that in a minute. Because Rochdale have possession. Plenty of black and white shirts in the box. And Muggleton couldn't get to it. Rundle might, and Rundle has missed. Oh, what a howler. Away come Rochdale. Mansfield should have enough players back. Black and white shirts go forward. This is McAvely. Murray with him. Blocked at the back. Danger not over. Swung back in. Here's Gary Jones. Lofted in delicately, and the header is wide. Oh, what a howler. Didn't have the service that he would have desired. McAlisky comes on then. Came off in Mansfield's last match, came off the bench in that 3-0 victory over Lewis in the Cup. There's a shooting chance, and it's in! Rochdale take the lead, and it's a debut goal for Lee McAvely. Take the throw for Rochdale. This is Kennedy, and Perkins. And Perkins across the face of goal! Off the post from John Doolan! Rochdale go close once more. Doolan's effort. We do feel